this is the blessing of the fruit of the seven fishes that God blessed this country. And you see that Barlucci, the brilliant Italian architect, merged between the local style, the arches, and the windows with a kind of European one. I will hold that for the next people. Okay, let's get in. And we will see that. I will point out at the top, and I will point out on the ceiling and the floor, and you will see again what you read in the prayer.
Down here, this is the seventh description of a human being. So to become a beatitude, you first have to be a human being. So this is the kind of talking between heaven and earth.
It's really pretty.
You can say. When you are praying, you attach with your eyes. So these windows, all the points where Jesus makes his miracles. You don't have to go up or bend down. It's straight into your eyes. That's the brilliance of Barlucci when he built this house. And of course it was blessed by the Pope, so you have the Via Dolorosa station every single place up. Come and see. See this. This is special marble. Yes, exactly. Because this is yellow marble. This is a very nice. This is the trial. This is first.
On five, where's one?
14. this sign. So, this is the donation of the Pope, March 24. This is my birthday.
People that measure the food,
mm-hmm.
and they say, okay, we have like this in this amount of seeds, so let's multiply that in 3, and we will know exactly how many people have been living. At 3, you are not counting the people, because mm-hmm. not the habit of the Jews to count people. Mm-hmm.
How many you count?
5.
Right.
How many fish? And down there we have the multiplication church. Okay, so that's the same reason.
Right, see, Paul?
Yeah.
Fish, loaves of bread.
And it says that it's left over. Not only that it
was okay for the 5 and the 5th.
This is the blessing. This is the only kind of thing to do.
Now you need to be
putting
some in the box.
Good.